Big Show will team with David Otunga tonight and John Laurinaitis against John Cena. 3-on-1 handicap matchup coming up next.
Well, Big Show may not be happy tonight, but I am happy as long as the beautiful Rosa Mendez is right out here in front of us here at ringside.
Yeah, but that Latin temper was going last night.
Well, all you're doing is talking about AW over there. Tell us a little bit about Rosa.
Rosa Mendez. When she was running things for Primo and Epico, they were the tag team champions. When they lost the titles to Truth and Kofi Kingston,
look at this.
They went to AW nice for advice. Here's the cover. May knock off, and Titus O'Neil saves it.
This Titus O'Neil, what a big, impressive man this guy. Oh, nice dropkick from behind, though.
And Primo rolling, but Darren ducks underneath him. And Darren Young looking to put Primo away.
Uh-oh.
Now look at Primo fighting out of this.
Hey, backstabber! That's what AW did to Primo and Epico, but works well here. Come on, cover.
And look at Titus O'Neil pulling his partner to safety.
Come on, get it together, man.
AW.
Oh. Come on, guys, get it together. Primetime players, not looking too prime right now, are they?
Oh, look out, Epico and Primo, and Titus and Darren retreat.
We're the number one contender.
Is he not going to let his primetime players continue?
Let me count it out.
Winners of this match as a result of a countout, Primo and Epico.
I think it's an intentional countout because, listen, AW's right. Titus and Darren don't need this match. They're already the number one contenders for the tag team champions. They earned that last night.
Well, if they earned it, they should show it and prove it. I think they chickened out, or at least AW chickened out for them.
I think it's great management.
Not today.